lets do some dynamic rowing for recovery, while it also exercises your stomach and your back. Let's get back into Ustrasana. From Ustrasana to the cat camel posture, relax your back. This improves blood circulation and facilitates surge of prana, which is the vital energy throughout the body.